license transfer logs for some time now. Apparently, their oil rig has been importing more supplies than it's been exporting oil. I want to know why.
Said there was some freaky shit at that oil rig, but they ain't said nothing else. I don't like it.
Thank you. Thank you.